How often do you assess a wound? I'll tell you in a wound care minute. Hi, I'm Nancy Morgan, co-founder of the Wound Care Education Institute, and today's question is, how often do you assess a wound? The answer is every 7 days, every dressing change, every patient visit. We want to make sure that we are staying on top of things. So at minimum, we want to assess every 7 days. When would we reassess? Well, let me give you a couple ideas. When we're changing the patient's environment, so maybe it's a new admission, or the patient's discharging to another care market, or maybe there has been an issue with the wound severity. For instance, you are approaching the wound and you notice the secondary dressing has strike-through drainage and is spilling on the linens. Well, that would be an example of you need to stop everything and go back and reassess to see what's going on. Or maybe you were cleaning a wound and all of a sudden the tissues are starting to bleed. That's not normal behavior, so you should reassess the wound. Hopefully these tips helped you. If you have any comments or questions, you can email me directly at nancy@wcei.net. Thanks for watching and keep healing.